I should be scared of how much they charge.